I was talking about the tactical and about where is the space, who is possible to use this space. All the time was talking about some details about tactical because I have not time to work with the team. No, at the end, in this time for me was more psychological game than tactical game. You know, it's normal, change the coach. More or less they know me about, for me it's very important the high press, but of course exist mistakes in this case, the positioning attack, because sometimes I necessary to talk with the players where is the time, like a winger, where is the time, but it's normal, but I hope day by day they improve, they like this style and they improve like a team in this methodology. Firstly, I think the most important is they have a good spirit to work together like a team. This is basic. Is second, of course, in my point of view, a lot of details, you know. But this is in the future, day by day, we'll see what happened with the players because you know, this is time is difficult to work because all the time we have one game per week or maybe two games per week, and then it's difficult to work in tactical decisions. No, I think it's to be honest, I was thinking in my lineup about the. More or less my idea about football, and then I decide the lineup and substitutions. But of course now is a new chapter tomorrow, and all the players start the new day. We'll see what happens for future. Depend of the plan. Depend. There are a lot of details, and it's necessary to work. And of course, we'll see what happens with the lineup because no exists one lineup and substitutions. I think in this moment we have 27 players. Of course, I wish all the best because I think it's this club has a very good atmosphere. There are a lot of supporters, and then I think it's a great job to work in this moment because they have a lot of ambition. Also, it exists a lot of things. I'm happy for to be here in this club.
No, I don't think because. We didn't do well, that's why we lost the match. That is a simple thing. Yes, you can say, talking about the first goal we conceded, yeah, it was an individual error. And second goal, also we was out of shape. And third goal also same thing, man marking was not there. So it cost us, yes, we have to see, but only Gallego replacement will be there, but remaining we'll see. Yes, we have to see. Not that much serious. We'll hope it is not serious. Yeah, you have to bounce back and think about the next game. This is the only solution.